2024 is the year of the dragon. And this means everything for one particular country, China. The year began with Chinese President Xi Jinping's threats. He said that the reunification with Taiwan was inevitable. It's President Xi's promise to his people, and he's definitely preparing to deliver it. Xi has improved China's military unlike ever before. He already commands the world's largest navy, and he will now get another shot in the arm, as China will soon have the world's largest air force.